fourth gear. That's pretty impressive for a diesel. Crazy.